went to the gig in Garner.
How you feel, Jerry? How you feel? Luis, how you feel after last night? Tired? Nah. That boy stuck from last night. Arturo, ¿cuántos shots te echaste anoche?
Más dos.
¿Dos? Sí. ¿Y con esos quedaste bien?
Se me calentaron las orejas.
Uno que está joven, ¿verdad?
What you gonna get a drink today, my man?
Water.
Water?
Watch out.
Luis, what you gonna get a drink, bro? What you gonna get a drink, bro?
What's that?
What you gonna get a drink, bro?
Better give me the water while I'm
in
the
living
room. Fancy.
Healthy. Shut up. Yeah, the snacks, the snacks.
Gerald, hit that shit again. Eso. Bro, come in, bro.
The girl gave me the phone and the drinks next to me. She was going to be there. She was like, 14 something or something like that. I was like,
you're like, what?
I got the wrong card.
Like what?
And then she was like, oh, and she took the food back from me. I was like,
well, fellas, we have made it to Royal Blue.
Yeah, la soup, get
here. Go ahead and take down everything. Ah, my leg.
Here you go,
Nabo, how you feeling?
Tired.
Finish putting up the lights.
Where is y'all's favorite salon to play at?
Ooh.
Favorite salon? Are you talking about like enclosed? Probably not this one, because I fucking hate this one. The echo is really bad.
Too cold.
I'd say probably Salon Azul.
Salon Blue.
Yeah, like Salon Azul or Dealer, something like that.
Oh yeah, Dealer's for real. Yeah, feels good in there.
Yeah, it feels good. They got good AC. Well, not Salon Azul, because that shit hot as fuck.
And it's all echoey too.
Yeah. I say Dillard. Dillard or Bobby. It's pretty good. Yeah, how did y'all meet? I met this little guy when he came out the wound. I met him when he came out the wound.
You're adopted, but it's okay.
I met my dad.
When you came out the wound.
When I came out the wound. Arturo, I met him when I was like...
three.
Eight,
like 8 or 9. Nabo, we met him a couple years ago. Pretty cool dude. Alex, I met him when he came out the wound as well.
Everybody came out the wound.
We all we all kind of related in a way.
We're all sisters.
Except for Arturo and Nacho, but they're basically considered our uncle and cousin.
They're
our
stepsisters.
They are stepsisters. ¿Quién son los más borrachos? Who you think?
Say it in three,
bro.
Three, two, one.
Nacho.
Number two would probably be... probably me. Number three, I say my dad.
Father. Yeah. Not my father.
His father.
I say... who's the best out of the group?
I think it's like everything.
All right, Pirri.
Probably Pirri. Yeah, Pirri.
Oh my God, where'd he go?
Where'd he go? Who's the funniest one? Oh, snap.
Funniest looking one is
probably cameraman. Hell yeah.
But yeah.
Where'd he go? The funniest, we'll probably start number one. Who y'all think is funniest?
Well, you do the animals, so I guess you.
Me? Yeah. Yeah, Pity, he's just funny, but funny looking.
Where he at?
I think the second funniest is probably this guy. Or this one.
That boy's not fucking funny.
Alex.
Fuck up, bro.
Anger management.
What's up, bitch? All that shit you be talking.
They said, why is Alex the gayest one? He was just born that way. We can't change him. I told him it's fine. I mean, I ain't got nothing against them. Like, people being gay, but just stay away from me. He said, who packing the most? No homo.
Packing the most weight?
I don't know, bro. I don't know.
It's I don't know. Who takes the most things? I mean, probably Alex. You know, he has the drum shit.
Alex, he ain't worth the fuck, man.
I think Alex worth the fuck. I think Alex packs the most,
yeah,
bro.
He probably packs a lot, bro. He
shits him, bro. All that shit, bro.
Oh, bro, all that fierro, like, goddamn.
And then that big ass...
Bro, that motherfucking big, bro.
Hell yeah.
He be having like a whole lot of wood in his hand too.
Yeah,
you know,
man, fucking straight metal, boy.
All that shit.
But like, you know when he be playing with the stage, like all that wood be clapping back.
That shit heavy too, bro. Heavy as fuck.
That's hefty.
I remember one of the wood pieces fell in his fucking mouth.
A piece of the stick, right?
That shit look ugly, dude.
Alright, you gonna play at my wedding? Yes.
She swears she's gonna get married.
El Fantasma.
Nah, con el Fantasma. Con el Fantasma. Shout out to el Fantasma. Yeah, yeah. ¿Quién es el más enojón?
How much do we charge?
You can DM us for that. I don't like to say that on camera. Who's the youngest of the group?
Probably
fucking Alex.
I think it's Alex.
So now it's that guy right there.
Oh my God, he's serious.
When y'all dropping an album on YouTube? We're working on that, but Luis don't hurry up.
Yeah, Luis.
Luis always busy doing nothing.
But yeah, probably soon. It's Petey's fault.
What I do, bro?
Yeah. Who has the prettiest hair? I don't know, bro.
I probably have to say, probably Che.
Che!
The OG.
Yeah, the OG. Yeah. I don't know, but.
Throw a picture of Che right here.
I don't know who has the prettiest one.
Definitely not this guy.
This nigga got the most, though.
I don't know. Voy a traer el pelo suelto. I like the most about playing every weekend?
You know, I get to see the boys, get to have fun.
Luis, I feel like, I don't know, I just like what we do. Like, I like it's like having fun, but like you're working at the same time and seeing all the people like be lit and dance. Right, and
free
stuff.
Us too.
Yeah, basically that was another way. That is, why do I miss my ex so much? I don't know, but that sounds like a personal problem to me, don't it?
Time to go.
Sorry. When is the merch dropping? We're getting some fitteds made. If y'all want some, let the boy Jerry know. He's in charge of the Instagram account.
Come to the parties too.
You want a free one? Come to the parties. You might get a free T-shirt. Yeah. Or we sell them too for $15.
And the free one. The free kiss too.
By that guy right there.
Look at him. Oh my God.
Look at him go.
What is y'all's favorite food to eat? Oh, like, I'd say, like, whenever we're on the road.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
I'd say probably, like, gas station snack. I'd probably say Life Savers and Gatorade for me.
Mountain Dew and Red Bulls, but mixed together. Like,
what
a
the fuck?
You make a concoction.
What about you?
I just like Gary a lot.
Oh, okay. I see.
I see.
When are y'all gonna invite me to practice?
What's that?
Whenever we have one, bro. What is that, bro?
You don't practice.
We really don't practice a whole lot. Mostly, like, everybody, like...
Just knows the song.
Like, they just either know it or they just hop onto it or, like, be like, hey, you practice it at your house. And, you know, when we get, like, to sound check, we normally test those new songs. But
when was the last time we practiced?
I can't remember, but it was, like...
A month ago, right?
Like way, longer than that.
Dude, way before that. Because it was, like... We barely got out of school, remember?
Yeah.
Fucking
lie. What's y'all's favorite suit to wear? I say for me, I like the gold one.
Yeah, me too. I like the way it is.
You?
The gold and black.
How about you, Piri? How about you, Piri? Oh. Which one you like? Which one you like the most?
The white one.
Huh?
Alex the most.
The white one? Okay. Finished the gig. out here in Raleigh. Jerry doing all the work.
All the fucking work, man.
Slick. Hey, let me see that shoe, bro. Damn. That motherfucker shiny, bro. He put some tire shine on that.
Nah, it's a key.
Why you still got the suit on?
Nice and polished. Small musical.
Let me see the hairdo, bro. Come on.
Fucking head. God damn.
Let her go.